Walter Rogers with the Marines in southern Afghanistan, dug in near an airfield. Harrison was 58. You're listening to ABC News.
63, cloudy. I'm Bruce Anderson. The story you're talking about on News Talk Radio 77 WABC, brought to you by Subaru. Prime Minister Ariel Sharon.